I tell them, look, here's the 3% rule. You're going to be working for 10 hours a day out on rotations. That's 600 minutes, right? 3% of that is 18 minutes. If you come in early 18 minutes or stay late 18 minutes, or you do a little bit more than everybody else, they're going to remember you and you're going to get that residency program. So I'll be at a meeting, Tyson, and I'll have a student come up and say, oh my gosh, Dr. Jensen, I haven't seen you in 10 years. You're right. The 3% rule still works.